In this problem of polar equation of conics, we have to fill the blanks. So we have given that this is the locus.